be a little bit cautious with him. The race is pretty close right now, and I'm just gonna let him do his own thing. You know, a little bit in the slow size right from the pole, and then let him do a little bit from the quarter pole home, and gallop out really good after the wire. So he did really, really good.
At the top of the stretch, did he take a little hop?
No, he actually jumped. You know, it's funny because they had on the track and it was had all the way onto that point. It was a spot there. They must have had something there that it didn't have it properly. And I just happened to drop on top of the railing. Sure enough, he just jumped it, you know. So, but it was just because the spot that was there was not Harold. So, and he saw the different spot there and just decided to jump it.
What type of personality does your horse have?
Great personality, man. He was so classic. I mean, going with the pony, going the wrong way and jogging the right way. I mean, he just did everything really, really nice. Great personality. Great mind on him, you know, it's just really nice. He did everything really well.
What do you think about his chances Saturday?
I think he has a good chance out of any one of the horses. These horses have been running with old type horses down in Florida, so we know his chances are very good.
What does it say that you came here today to take the time to ride him in this breeze?
It says that I need to work. I need to know my horse. No, definitely. We like to get a feel on the horse, and I'm very, very, very happy that I came down and get on him. And it was definitely a good feeling from him.
John, only one 7-furlong race leading up to a mile and a 3/16. How could that affect the horse?
I mean, he won going to turns in the Delta Down Job Pack. I think that's what's called, right, last year. So I don't think it would hurt him at all. And they have him fit. And the way he worked this morning, he seems like he's fit for it, and I think he's ready for it.
After winning 6 straight, wouldn't you say his chances are pretty good?
I think his chances are very good.
6 straight wins, how does that impress you as the man who knows this horse probably better than anybody else?
Well, I don't know the horse. I just met him today.